Come here for a sec. Let me give you a barrette. The first camp is about 2 clicks due east of here. We should stick to the grass. The rebels are patrolling heavily, and we're not equipped for direct action. There's a camp up ahead. I'm going to take a quick look. I can see rebels all over the place. We need to get over this hill fast. The rebels must know that something is up by now. Enemy spotted. Enemy spotted. Just let me know when you want those first airstrikes, and I'll bring down the heavy metal.
We're going to pass close to a rebel camp. Careful, there's too many of them to take down.
Enemy spotted.
Might be able to call in the airstrike from that tower.
This is Tango 2-Niner, requesting airstrike at grid location 2355 by 4662. Over.
Roger, Tango 2-Niner. Airstrike confirmed.
Okay, let's get small. The airstrike is inbound. This is Tango 2-Niner. Confirmed. Target has been destroyed. Over.
Roger, Tango 2-Niner.
One down, one to go. Let's get moving before the rebels find out what's happened. There's a roadblock up ahead. We need to cut through the pass between those two hills on the right. Hold up. This might give us the perfect vantage point for the next airstrike. Enemy spotted.
Attack load!
Target down. This is Tango 2-Niner requesting airstrike at grid location 2355 by 4646. Over.
Roger, Tango 2-Niner. Airstrike confirmed.
Here it comes. This is Tango 2-Niner. Confirmed. Target has been destroyed. Over.
Roger, Tango 2-Niner.
We need to keep moving. There's no time. Enemy spotted.
Returning fire!
Holding fire. Enemy spotted. Enemy spotted. Looks like two, maybe three machine gun nests up ahead. You'll need to take them out before we can move on. Enemy spotted. The scaffolding leads up to the cave entrance. There's at least two guards, but there could be more inside the cave. Clear. Move inside. I'll cover the rear.